Okay, the game has kicked off right there. This is the Beaton Stadium. FC Juventus versus Barrack RD FC. Barrack RD FC in control. Juventus in control. Taking the ball up the field on the right side. Barrack RD steal the ball. Barrack RD in control. Pile, shove the ball straight up. Offside. On Breads, number 9 from Barrack RD. Okay, the ball is shoved up the field by a Juventus player into the Barrack RD box. Ball has been controlled by goalkeeper Alvin Mangande. He dish out the ball to the left side of the field. Number 19 of Barrack RD pushing the ball up the wing. Juventus in control. Juventus in control of the ball. Juventus number 22 in control. Pass off the ball to number 17. Juventus still in control. Taking the ball up the field. Juventus in control. Ball has been stolen by Barrack RD FC. Juventus again in control. On the Barrack RD half of the field. Juventus in control. Number 10 in control. Corner kick is given to Juventus team. Ball being centered by number 10 from the Juventus team. Ball being centered into the box. Off the field. Goal kick for the Barrack RD team. Sweeper for Barrack RD, Matu Leal. Kicks the ball out. Foul been called on the Juventus team. Barrack RD FC has the ball in the center of the field. Jai Lutley pass off the ball to Mr. Gill. Mr. Gill taking the ball up the field. Pass it off to Pile. Pile in control. Barrack RD FC has a train. Foul throw by the Barrack RD FC team. Juventus FC in control. To throw in. On the right half of the field. Foul being called on Barrack RD FC, Juventus in control. Barrack RD FC in control of the ball. Barrack RD FC still in control in their 18-yard box. Alright, Mr. Gill from the Barrack RD FC clears the ball out. Ball will be controlled by Juventus. Juventus in control. Juventus still in control of the ball. Juventus in control of the ball. Juventus in control, number 3. Has the ball. Pushes the ball back to his goalkeeper. He receives the ball back from the goalkeeper. Juventus in control. Bringing the ball up on the left side of the field. Good center by Juventus team. Barrack RD push the ball off. Juventus will have a throw in on the Barrack RD half of the field. Juventus in control. They will get a throw in. Juventus with a throw in on the left side of the field. Deep in the Barrack RD territory. checking the ball. The referee changed the ball. Apparently that ball is not good for the game. Referee will check the ball again. Yeah, that ball is good. Game will resume. Number 10, throwing the ball. Number 10, control. Barrack RD. Her hell, the man has the ball. Her hell, the man has the ball. Throwing for the Barrack RD FC. Foul throw on Barrack RD. Juventus has the ball now. Deep in the Barrack RD half of the field. Juventus in control, taking the ball up the field. Juventus in control, number 7 passes off the ball to number 17. Number 17 swing the ball into the Barrack RD box. Good clearance by the Barrack RD FC. Ball in the Barrack RD FC, 18 yard box. Number 10. Nice shot from the number 10. Barrack RD FC in control, pushes the ball up. Barrack RD FC in control. Good clearance by the Juventus team. Barrack RD FC will have a throw-in on their half now. Good throw-in. Her here, the man in control for the Barrack RD FC. Passed out the ball to Brett. Oh, fuck. No, that's not Brett. That's Harold. Harold was the man who the ball was stolen from. Barrack RD FC in control. Pele in control from the Barrack RD FC. Centers the ball in. Taken away by the Juventus team. Juventus in control, shove the ball up into the Barrack RD FC half. Alvin Mangani, the goalkeeper, clears the ball. Alvin Mangani in control, passes the ball to Matthew Leal. Matthew Leal in control. Matthew Leal in control for the Barrack RD FC. Passes the ball to Mr. Gill. Mr. Gill passes the ball into her hairy man. Pele for the Barrack RD FC has the ball. He beats one. Still in control. Barrack RD FC in control. Top of the Juventus 18-yard box. Juventus clears the ball. Jael Otley was fouled by Juventus number 22. They now have a spot kick. Shot. Juventus in control, number 16, swings the ball up the field. Controlled by number 24, Juventus. Passes it off to number 22, who shoved the ball straight up the field to number 8. Will he get it? No, the ball is controlled by Matthew Leal, who is fouled in the 18-yard box. Barrack RD FC plays the ball. Mr. Gill in control on the left side of the field. Passes the ball to Pele. Pele pushes the ball to her hair, man. It's stolen from her hair, man. Pele control. Pele in control for the Barrack RD FC. Juventus steals back the ball. Juventus in control. Juventus still in control. Barrack RD in control. Push the ball up the field. Bad pass. Ball is controlled by the number 14 for the Juventus team. They have a throw in for the Juventus team. Deep in their territory. Juventus, the Juventus number 3 throwing the ball. Controlled by the number 10. Juventus in control. Stolen away by Barrack RD FC. Harold pushes the ball into the box. It's cleared by the Juventus defender. Barrack RD back in control. Barrack RD back in control. Barrack RD FC. Harold, what a shot. Juventus team now has a goal kick. Game is very intense, guys. Two good teams. Juventus clears the ball. Barrack RD. Barrack RD in control of the ball. Stolen away by the Juventus team. Juventus in control. Juventus in control, steal it. Juventus in control. Still in control. Juventus trying to push the ball into the 18-yard box. Juventus in control. Number 16 for Juventus has the ball. He passed off to number 17. Ball's control now, buddy. Barrack RD FC, who pushes the ball up. Hurry, all the man in control, pushing the ball up into the Juventus territory. Juventus back in control. Juventus in control still. Juventus pushing the ball up. Aye. Juventus push the ball off the field. Barrack RD now have a throw in. World, the ball is received by World, who takes control of the ball. World in control of the ball. Oh, what an error pass that was. Juventus now in control, showing the ball up. What a shot. Ball is controlled by Alvin Mangande, the Barrack RD goalkeeper. He pushes it out to Mr. Gill. Mr. Gill pushes the ball. Pushes the ball up the field. Barrack RD. Juventus steals the ball again. Juventus in control. Juventus in control, trying to take the ball up the field. Number 22, Juventus pushes the ball up. Pushes the ball up. Juventus on the run. Juventus on the run. Juventus FC on the run. Still in control. What a beat. Juventus FC in control. Juventus FC in control. Good save by Alvin Mangande, the Barrack RD goalkeeper. Juventus will now have a corner. What a save. Number 3 swings the ball in for Juventus and it will be a goal kick. Juventus is bringing the pressure on Barrack RD. Matthew Leal dishes the ball out to Mr. Gill on the left side of the field. He passes the ball off to World. World in control for the Barrack RD FC. Pushes the ball up the field. Pushes the ball up the field. Peele in control. Barrack RD still in control. Ah. Juventus team will have their throw in. Deep in their territory. Ah, Jair Lutley commits a foul on a Juventus player. Jair Lutley will receive a yellow card for that bicycle kick. You tried to clear the ball with your bicycle kick and kick the number. Let's see what number this player has. The number 16, straight in the head. Juventus team will now have their spot kick. Deep in the Barrack RD territory. Let's see what the number 3 would do with this ball. The Barrack RD team needs to settle down. The pressure is coming on this Barrack RD team. Good center, good center. Good, the ball is cleared by Matthew Leal and pushed out by Jorge Aleman. Harold pushes the ball up the field. Oh, offside. Offside was called on the Barrack RD team. Juventus FC in control. Number 10 for Juventus team controls the ball. He centers the ball into the box. Controlled by Alvin Mangande, the Barrack RD goalkeeper. He shoves out on number 19. Number 19 for Barrack RD has control. Pass off the ball to Jair Lutley. He issues the ball out. Nice control. Juventus with the throw in. Number 3 in control for Juventus. Good pass. Barrack RD FC will now have a throw in. Barrack RD FC throwing the ball. World in control. Number 11 for the Barrack RD. Passes it off. Barrack RD FC has a spot kick. Number 7, Harold was fouled. Barrack RD with the ball. well for the Barrack RD. He swings the ball in. Ah, what a good center. It's just inches away from the goal post. The Juventus team will now have a goal kick. The Barrack RD team is finally getting their game, guys. Let's see if they will get a goal. Ball cleared by the Juventus defender. Push back up the field by a Barrack RD defender. Barrack RD in control. Juventus will be the ball up the field. Juventus on the break. Juventus on the break. The ball will be controlled by Alvin Mangande, the Barrack RD goalkeeper. Matu Leal, sweeper for Barrack RD FC. Push the ball to Mr. Gill. Mr. Gill in control. Passes the ball to Harold. Harold loses the ball. Now the ball is in control of the Juventus team. Juventus in control. Juventus still in control. Juventus still in control. Barrack RD in control. Juventus just hurry all the man. Hurry all the man on the ball. Good pass to Harold. Juventus steals the ball. And Barrack RD gets it back. Watch this. Barrack RD on the break. Barrack RD on the break. Peel it. What a center. That was a nice shot. The Barrack RD team is pushing this pressure. I guess the Barrack RD team is pushing the pressure now. Let's see what will happen. Juventus in control. Juventus number 20 in control. Still in control. Good pass. He passes the ball after the number 10. He loses the ball. Barrack RD will now get a goal kick. Alvin Mangande playing the ball fast to Mr. Gill. Mr. Gill in control. Mr. Gill in control. He shoved the ball up the field to Brett. He pushed Brett. Ball is controlled by the goalkeeper. He passes out to number 3. Number 3 in control for Juventus. He pushes the ball to number 10. Number 10 passes off the ball. He receives it back. Number 10. Number 10 for Juventus in control. Still in control. Still in control. Juventus in control. He centers the ball into the box. Cleared by... Number 16 for the Juventus team. He tried a shot. Ball went over the goal post. Barrack RD playing this ball real fast. Barrack RD in control. Barrack RD in control. Juventus steals the ball and clear it. Barrack RD in control. Barrack RD in control of the ball. Hurry, the man passes out the ball to Harold. Harold still in control for the Barrack RD FC. Number 12, Juventus in control. On the right side of the field. He makes a cross over to the number 8. It's stolen by Mr. Gill for the Barrack RD. Number 14, the number 14, a sweeper for the Juventus team in control. It's stolen from Harold. Barrack RD forward. Barrack RD FC will now have a throw in. Pile in control. Pile pushes up. Ball is received by the goalkeeper. Will now clear this ball. Big kick up the field into the Barrack RD territory. Mr. Gill controls the ball and heads it out. Number 10. The number 10 for Juventus passes off the ball to the number 3. Number 3 on the left side of the field. He tried a cross. It's intercepted by Mr. Hartley. Barrack RD in control. Barrack RD still in control of the ball. Number 7 for Juventus in control now. Juventus trying a thing. Juventus trying a thing. It's stolen by the Barrack RD. Juventus gave away the ball. The forward Harold is on the break. What a save. The Juventus defender just cleared the ball. Now the Barrack RD team has a throw-in. Ball received by Brett for the Barrack RD. Brett still in control. Brett still in control. Barrack RD FC mounting the attack here. Wow! What a foul on the edge of the 18-yard box. That will be a yellow card. The Juventus player just received a yellow card, the number 14. game is really heating up, guys. The game is really heating up. Okay, it appears that this spot kick will be taken by Whirl, number 11 for the Barrack RD FC, representing Belize City. World Center is in the ball. Ah, nobody wanted the ball. Nobody wanted the ball. The Juventus team will now have a goal kick. Both teams are creating opportunities. None of them want to capitalize. Juventus in control, pass off the ball to number 10. Number 10 for Juventus, pass off the ball. Juventus in control, number 22 for Juventus in control. Barrack RD FC now has a throw in their territory. Jorge Aleman. Jorge Aleman. The ball is stolen away by number 3 for the Juventus team. Juventus back in control. He shoves the ball up. It's intercepted by the Barrack RD defender. Barrack RD in control. Pile pushes the ball to Whirl. Whirl in control. And he passes out the ball to Breads. Breads in control. Breads in control. The Barrack RD forward. He's still in control. Inside the 18-yard box. What a shot. Keeper for the Juventus team holds the ball. What a good stop that was. Juventus clears the bar. Juventus in control. Juventus on the break. Juventus on the break. The number 12 on the break. He takes a shot. Went off. Barrack RD. Goal kick. Both teams are really bringing the pressure, guys. Jael Utley for the Barrack RD in control. Jael Utley. Pass the ball to Pile. Pile for the Barrack RD in control of the ball. Whirl. What a pass. Let's see what will happen here. Good save by the Juventus goalkeeper. This game is a really tight game, guys. Good clear there, keeper. Foul. Foul was committed by Whirl from the Barrack RD FC. Juventus has the ball. Center of the field. Juventus in control. Juventus in control. Foul on the Barrack RD. Jael Utley. If both teams settle down, we could see a goal. Both teams are bringing the pressure. Number 11, Whirl, has the ball in control. Barrack RD in control of the ball. Pass the ball to Mr. Gill. Mr. Gill passed the ball. Mr. Gill still in control of the ball. Push the ball to the center of the field to Jael Utley. Jael Utley push the ball to Jorge Aleman. Jorge Aleman pushes the pass. Ah, it's intercepted by the Juventus defender. Juventus in control. Juventus number 10 has the ball. Juventus still in control. Juventus team are patting the ball around here, guys. Ball shoved up the field into the Barrack RD half, and it will be a goal kick. Matuleal, the sweeper. He pushes the ball out to Whirl. Whirl pushes the ball to Mr. Gill. Mr. Gill in control. Pass to Pile. Pile back to Mr. Gill. Whirl has the ball. Whirl on the brick. Whirl on the brick. What a pass to Breads. Breads on the brick. Foul. Foul committed on the Barrack RD team. They have another spot shot directly to the goal. That's the second foul on the number 14. He has to be careful or he will get a red card. If the number 14 for the Juventus team doesn't calm himself down and take control of his game, it could spell trouble for the Juventus team. He already has a yellow card. Spot kick for the Barrack RD FC. Jael Utley behind the ball. Hits the ball too hard over the goal post. Juventus team will have a goal kick. Clear by Juventus defender. Juventus in control. Juventus still in control. Juventus on the break. Juventus on the break. Let's see what will happen here. Juventus on the break. Good save by Alvin Mangande, the Barrack RD goalkeeper. Barrack RD playing the ball real fast. Jael Utley in control for the Barrack RD FC. Pass ball to the sweeper, Matulial. Pile for the Barrack RD FC in control of the ball. He shoved the ball up the field, trying to find Harold. The ball has been pushed to the side by the Juventus number 7. Very fast-paced game, guys. Very fast-paced. Barrack RD in control. Whirl. He passed the ball to Pile. Pile tried to center the ball. Cleared by the Juventus team. Juventus in control. Juventus number 20. Push the ball to the number 8. The number 8 in control for Juventus. Still in control. Still in control. He tried to center. Jael Utley intercept the ball. Pass off the world. Whirl pushed the ball to Pile. Barrack RD in control. Barrack RD centers the ball. And it went out the field. Ball in favor of Juventus. Ball for Juventus team. Juventus will have a throw-in. Game is playing real fast, guys. A real fast game. Juventus throwing the ball. Juventus in control. Cleared by the Barrack RD defender. Juventus has a throw in. Juventus trying a thing here. Intercepted by the Juventus team. Juventus in control, number 16. Pass the ball out to the number 10. He received. Juventus in control. Juventus in control. He tried to take on the Barrack RD midfielder who still has the ball. Pass the ball to Matulian. Matulian push the ball to Whirl. Whirl in control of the ball. Let's see what Barrack RD will do here. Barrack RD in control. Barrack RD in control. Foul call on the Barrack RD forward. Brett. Juventus has a ball, has a spot kick. Ball played fast. Ball to number 16. Back to number 14. Number 14. To his keeper. Keeper in control inside of the 18-yard box. He clears the ball. Intercepted by Whirl. And cleared by Macho Leal. Juventus in control of the ball. Juventus in control. Number 3. Pushes the ball. Pushes the ball. Number 3. Swings the ball over to the right side of the field. Juventus still in control. Juventus is trying a thing here, guys. Juventus in control. Beautiful pass. Try the center, the ball is intercepted by Pile for the Barrack RD. He clears the ball out. Harold from the Barrack RD. The Barrack RD forward, Harold, number 7, has the ball. Harold still in control. He's trying a thing here, guys. Harold in control of the ball. And he's fouled. Penalty. Penalty. Penalty called on Juventus team. Harold was taken down inside of the box. And the Barrack RD FC now has a penal. This is the opportunity for them guys to jump this team and go up 1-0. It appears that the number 9, Breads, for the Barrack RD, will take this penalty. The Juventus team is contesting, however, the referee decision is final. Penalty for the Barrack RD FC. Let's see what Breads will do here. Goal, and he pushed it. The goalkeeper was outplaced by Breads, the number 9 forward for the Barrack RD FC. Barrack RD goes up 1-0 against Juventus inside the Isidoro Beaton Stadium. Barrack RD up 1-0. We're 33 minutes inside the first half. 1-0 in favor of Barrack RD FC. Juventus in control, trying to get a goal back. Number 10 pushes the ball inside the box. It's cleared by Matulial and controlled by Mr. Gill. He passes the ball to Mr. Pile, who passes to World, the general for the Barrack RD FC team. Gerald Utley passes the ball to Herr Haleman. Herr Haleman pushes the ball up the field. Breads, number 9, passes the ball to Harold. Harold, the Barrack RD forward still in control. Foul on Barrack RD FC. Juventus has the ball. Juventus in control, number 3. He passes the ball to his sweeper. Number 14, he passed the ball way out on the right side of the field to his right defense. Juventus in control. It's stolen away by the Barrack RD midfielder, Pile, who's taking the ball down the line. Still in control, taking the ball down the line, still in control. Pile swings the ball in, intercepted by the number 14, the sweeper for the Juventus team. Juventus in control inside their 18-yard box. He passes the ball out. The left side of the field is number 3, who passes to number 10. Number 10 for Juventus, still in control. Number 10 still in control for Juventus. This guy is very skillful, guys. He passes the ball. Number 8 and number 20 trying a thing. Matthew Leal intercepted the ball. World in control of the ball for the Barrack RD FC. The ball is pushed up the left. Offside. Offside call on the Barrack RD team. Juventus team just made a change. The number 5. Barrack RD in control. World has the ball. He passes the ball up the field to Breads, the number 9. Breads still in control. He's fouled by number 14. Guys, this game could get out of hand. This number 14, if he don't control himself, they will lose a good player, their sweeper. That's his fourth foul. This is his fourth foul. Barrack RD FC scores another goal. Barrack RD FC, what a play that was. The number 99 for the Barrack RD FC puts it behind the net. The Juventus defender fumbled with the ball and he used the opportunity to put this team up 2-0 inside the Isidoro Beaton Stadium. That second goal was scored in the third, seventh minute. Barrack RD up 2-0 against Juventus FC. Juventus in control. Juventus still in control. Intercepted by Gerald Utley. Juventus steals the ball. Juventus in control, trying a thing. They're not giving up, guys. Juventus is not giving up. They're still trying a thing. Juventus in control. FC in control, trying a thing. It's intercepted by the Juventus team, who shoves the ball up into their half. Matthew Leal, sweeper for Barrack RD FC, mishandles the ball. Barrack RD FC. Juventus, what a nice opportunity. Ball went straight over the goal post. Barrack RD, goal kick. The Juventus team is not giving up, guys. These guys are bringing the pressure. They want to come back. They want to come back. Her hell, man in control. Stolen away by number 22 for the Juventus team. Stolen away by Gerald Utley from the number 8 for the Juventus. Peel in control for the Barrack RD. Pass to Mr. Gill. Mr. Gill has the ball. Mr. Gill still in control. Barrack RD FC. Peel in control. He swings the ball in. He swings the ball into the number 99, who scored the second goal. He passes it to Breads. And he pushed the ball wide. Juventus with their goal kick. Juventus trying a thing, push the ball up, and Barrack RD has a goal, a throw in. So you need to give up? Juventus in control of the ball. Juventus in control. Whirl in control of the ball. He pushed the ball up to Harold. This could be our next goal for the Barrack RD FC. Harold in control, the forward. Harold in control, the forward. And he scores. Harold, the number 7 for Barrack RD FC, puts it behind the net. 3-0. 3-0. What do you want, partner? Barrack RD FC up 3-0 inside the Beaton Stadium. Juventus need a miracle to get back in this, guys. Juventus need a miracle to get back in this. Barrack RD FC 3-0 against Juventus. Three goals in the first half for the Barrack RD FC. Juventus in control in their half. Number 5 centers the ball to the right side of the field. Barrack RD intercepted and is pushed back into the Juventus half. Juventus number 14 trying to get the ball. He received and is knocked off by Pele for the Barrack RD. Juventus now has a throwing on the right side of the field. Juventus throws in. Intercepted by the Barrack RD defender, who clears the ball up the field. No one behind the ball. The ball will be received by the goalkeeper outside of his 18. Okay, he passed the ball up the field to number 17. Number 17 for Juventus in control. He tried to cross the ball and is intercepted by number 19 for Barrack RD. Then by number 99, who pushed the ball up the field. Juventus intercept. Juventus in control. Pass. Oh, it's intercepted by her here, the man. Barrack RD back in control of the ball. Barrack RD mounting another attack. Stolen away by the Juventus team. Juventus in control. Juventus in their half. Juventus still in control. Juventus trying to mount the attack here. Number 8 swings the ball in, intercepted by the sweeper Matulial, who clears the ball out. Ball is received by Whirl, who passes the ball. Good touches by Barrack RD FC. They're trying another attack here, guys. Let's see what will happen here. Harold on the move. And he commits a foul on the Juventus defender. Juventus with their spot shot deep in their territory. This is a big advantage for the Barrack RD team, who is already up 3-0 away. Barrack RD team now has a throw in on their half of the field. Barrack RD in control. Barrack RD still in control. Ball push across the field to Pile. Pile push the ball to Herhel, the man who is taken down in the center of the field. Barrack RD, number 11, Whirl has the ball. He passes off to Pile. Pile still in control. Barrack RD still in control of the ball. Barrack RD, what a nice pass. Will the number 9 receive? No, it's received by the Juventus defender. Juventus in control. Bringing the ball. Juventus still in control of the ball. It's intercepted by Herhelman. Herhelman control of the ball. Juventus goalkeeper received the ball and he gets it out big. Barrack RD FC in control. Deep in their half. Ball pushed back to Alvin Mangande, goalkeeper. He pushed it out back to number 19. Number 19 in control. He pushed the ball to Jay Lutley, stopper. He pushed it to the sweeper. Barrack RD is really touching this ball. Back to the goalkeeper. He clears the ball out, trying to find Pile. What a nice pass by the Juventus midfielder, directly to a Barrack RD player. Barrack RD on the attack. Pile in control. Let's see if he's okay. He centers the ball in. Ball received by number 9, Breads. He passed the ball to Harold. Harold with another shot. Ah, it's just inches away from the goal post. Barrack RD FC bringing the pressure. Juventus with another goal kick. Juventus in control of the ball in their half. Juventus still in control. Number 5 push it across to the right side of the field. To number 14 is pushing the ball up the field. And he makes the pass to the number 12. Juventus inside of Barrack RD's half. Intercepted by the Barrack RD defender. Barrack RD back in control of the ball. Pile on the left side of his field. Barrack RD in control. Calming down the game. Juventus steal the ball. And he swings. He swings the ball in. Trying to find his forward. Juventus in control. He passes the ball to number 10. Number 10 for Juventus in control. Trying to take on the defender. And it's intercepted and cleared by the Barrack RD defender. Juventus back with the ball. Very tight game, guys. Barrack RD in control. Pile on his wing. And he pushed the ball in nice and neat. What a good pass. Let's see what Breads will do here. Breads taking on two defenders. Barrack RD still in control. Aye, and the forward missed the goal. Nice build up. Bad shot. Nice attempt by the Barrack RD team. Juventus in control of the ball. Lock it. Barrack RD in control of the ball. Defender number 19 has control of the ball. He passes the ball to his number 99. Barrack RD pushing the ball up the field. Hurry Alleman, hurry Alleman. What a pass, what a pass, hurry Alleman. It's intercepted by Juventus defender who pushed the ball off the field. Barrack RD with a throw in. And that concludes the first half. 3-0. Barrack RD up against Juventus inside the Isidoro Beaton Stadium. This is the Beaton Stadium. Welcome back to the second half of the game. Barrack RD FC versus Juventus FC. Game been brought to you live by FC TV, FC Elite TV. Juventus in control. Juventus on the Barrack RD side of the field. Juventus still in control. Number 20, Juventus in control with the ball. He passed the ball back to his defender, number 21, who looks like a new substitute. Barrack RD FC, number 9, was fouled inside the Juventus half. Let's see what the second half of this game will bring, guys. Barrack RD FC from Belize, they're up 3-0. Jael Utley behind the ball. Shove the ball over to the right side of the field to his defender. Defender tries to center the ball, deflect off the Juventus player. Barrack RD still in control. And they lose the ball. Juventus with a throw in. Let's see if Juventus will try and come back. Number 10, pass the ball to his defender. The defender centers the ball. Received by number 20. Juventus in control of the ball, pushing the ball towards Barrack RD FC goal. Juventus still in control and he takes a shot. Alvin Mangande, what a good stop. This young man in football in Belize has a very bright future. Only 19 years old and he's a very excellent goalkeeper. Playing for the FC Elite team. At this time, this young man is on loan to the Barrack RD FC for this inter-district competition. This young man is a very, very talented youth. Barrack RD, mountaineer attack. Barrack RD, mountaineer attack, the number 9. Still in control. Bred, still in control with the ball. It's stolen away from him. Juventus in control. Bred, what a good hustle that was. Bred still in control. Barrack RD. And he was taken down by the number 21. Barrack RD with a direct kick in the Juventus half. Number 10, Keeler behind the ball. And he plays the ball inside of the box and it's received by the Juventus goalkeeper. Big kick by the Juventus goalkeeper. Barrack RD FC with a calm kill by the defender. Pile pushing the ball up the field to the number 9, who received the ball. Number 9, Barrack RD, pushing the ball into the box. And he gets there, still in control. Barrack RD with another goal. Barrack RD with another goal by number 9, Breads. What an awesome shot. 3 minutes inside the second half, Barrack RD up 4-0. Barrack RD up 4-0 inside the Isidoro Beaton Stadium. Barrack RD FC doing their thing. Barrack RD FC 4-0 inside the Isidoro Beaton Stadium. Will FC Juventus be able to mount a comeback? I don't know. Let's wait and see. FC, the sub-champs from out of the Belize First Division Tournament. Who was the champion for the CYDP competition? Coming here straight out of the city, doing their thing. Jorge Aleman shoved the ball straight up the field. Received by Breads. The Barrack RD forward. Barrack RD still in control. Barrack RD lose the ball to Juventus. Juventus in control. Juventus swing the ball over to the left side of the field. Head out by Matthew Leal, the sweeper for the Barrack RD FC. Juventus trying a thing, but they kick the ball off the field. Barrack RD with their throw-in, deep in their territory. Alvin Mangande, the Barrack RD goalkeeper, looking calm and contented inside his goal. Barrack RD FC receiving the ball. Alvin Mangande controlling the ball. Shove the ball out to his defender, who controls the ball. Barrack RD still in control of the ball. What a good pass by that defender. Number 9, Franco. Number 9, Franco on the run. Number 9, Franco on the run for Barrack RD FC. A nice pass. A nice pass. Let's see what. And the ball is picked up by the Juventus goalkeeper. Juventus in control. Juventus still in control. Number 12 trying to mount something here. Number 12, the captain, trying to mount something, and he gives the ball away. Collected calm by Alvin Mangande, the Barrack RD goalkeeper. Number 10 in control. Pile, number 10. Pass the ball to number 11, who shoves it back to the sweeper, Matthew Leal. Matthew Leal with the ball. Matthew Leal, back to number 10, Pile. Pile shoving the ball up the field. Jorge Aleman pushed the ball out to the number 19, who shoves the ball down the line to Franco. This is a very dangerous player, guys. Look out for his player, very dangerous. Harold, number 7, pass the ball to number 10. Pile, let's see what he'll do. It's taken away by the number. Taken away by the Juventus defender. They now have a throw-in in their half. This Juventus team is not giving up, guys. Barrack RD with the throw-in inside the Juventus half of the field. Number 2, Mr. Gill throwing the ball to his number 11, World. It's taken away by the Juventus defender. Shoved up the field and shoved back in the Juventus half by Matthew Leal. Juventus in control. Juventus in control, trying to take the ball out of their half. Number 10, pushing the ball up the field. Number 10, pushing the ball up the field. Juventus still in control of the ball. They're trying a thing here, guys. Intercepted by Mr. Utley. Juventus in control. Number 21, shoving the ball up the field. Intercepted. Number 12 received the ball for Juventus. Number 12 is taking the ball up the field. Let's see what he will do. Ball pushed off the field by Jorge Alemán. Juventus with the throw in, number 12. Deep in the Barrack RD half. And they have another throw in. The ball was cleared by Mr. Utley. For the Barrack RD. Barrack RD FC is holding out tight, guys. Juventus in control. And a handball was called on Juventus team. Matthew Leal, the sweeper in control. Pushed the ball up to his number 10, who pushed the ball off the field. Juventus now has a throw-in, guys, deep in Barrack RD's half. Juventus in control, guys. Juventus trying a thing. Throw-in for Barrack RD. Juventus at this moment, guys, taking most of the control of this game, but will they be able to mount a comeback? Barrack RD FC in control. Shove the ball up. Juventus intercept, and they are in control. Juventus in control. Barrack RD stole the ball away. Juventus in control, and ball is pushed out the field by Barrack RD number 11. World. Juventus in control, deep in Barrack RD half. Juventus number 10 is pushing the ball up the field. He loses the ball, but is hustled by his number 12. Juventus still in control. Captain has the ball. Captain number 12 has the ball for Juventus. He shoves the ball to his defender number 16, who pushes it across. Juventus still in control of the ball in Barrack RD half. Good cross. And the ball, nice try. Juventus trying to mount the attack. Number 12, trying to get the ball across. Good steal by Mr. Gill. Good defending by Mr. Gill. Ball for Juventus, throw in. Number 11 for Barrack RD was taken down, however no call was given. Number 22 centers the ball cross, trying to find his number 10. Number 18 for Juventus in control of the ball. He's been trailed by Jorge Alemán. He shoved the ball across to his number 5. Number 5 in control. He shoved the ball across to his number 22. Number 22 for Juventus trying to center the ball. Number 10 receiving the ball for Juventus. Trying to mount a thing here inside the box. And he's taken down. Penalty for Juventus FC. Number 10 was taken down by number 99 for Barrack RD, Franco. Juventus has a chance here to put this game 4-1. Juventus team is not giving up, guys. The number 99, Franco, for Barrack RD FC, just received a yellow card for that foul he committed. Barrack RD team need to stay in their game. They need to stay in their game, or else Juventus might just come back by penalties. They're playing away, so they need to stay in their game. They have a comfortable lead, 4-1. However, any number play in football. Number 3 behind the ball for Juventus FC. Let's see what the number 3 will do here. Alvin Mangani in the goal, getting ready to hold this penalty shot. Goal, guys. Juventus 1, Barrack RD 4. Franco on the move. Franco on the move, the number 99 for the Barrack RD FC in control of the ball. Franco's still in control. Franco's still in control and he's trying a thing here. Still in control. Still in control. Harold in control of the ball. And foul. Call on Barrack RD FC. Juventus in control of the ball. They have a direct kick deep in their territory. Ball has been played fast, guys. Juventus in control. He shoves the ball up to his number 10. Number 10. Trying to find the number 20. Intercepted by Mr. Gill. Barrack RD FC in control. Whirl. Whirl for the Barrack RD in control. He pushed the ball to Jorge Alemán. Jorge Alemán. Centering the ball inside the box. However, it went wide. FC Juventus with a goal kick. We're 14 minutes inside the second half, guys. 4-1 in favor of Barrack RD. Barrack RD mounting a counter attack here. Nice cross. Intercepted. Ball for Barrack RD again. Number 10, Pile. Takes in on one. Crossing the ball over. And Bridge trying to head the ball out. What an attempt. Net! Whoa! Whoa! Goal! Guys, number 99, who just received the yellow card for the foul he committed and caused a penalty, got back one for his team. Number 99, Franco, Barrack RD FC, 5-1. What a game, what a game. 5-1 in favor of Barrack RD FC. Number 99 can't feel any better. Caused the goal and got back one. Jorge Alemán. Jorge Alemán for Barrack RD FC. In control. Pushes the ball to Franco, number 99. This guy is on fire, guys. Nice try. He tries to center the ball, but intercepted by the goalkeeper. Cleared by the goalkeeper. And Mathieu Leal. Sweeper for the Barrack RD FC. Head the ball out. Juventus in control. Juventus in control, trying to get back a goal. Juventus in control, number 18. Pass off the ball, intercepted by Barrack RD FC. Juventus, number 12, in control. These guys are trying a thing. Number 12, receive back the ball. Juventus FC in control. He's trying to take on the number 10. He's trying to take on the number 10. He's still in control. Good pass. He passed off the ball to number 16. Juventus in control. And foul call on number 11 for Barrack RD. Whirl. Juventus trying to mount the comeback here, guys. Cleared by Mathieu Leal. Received by number 11, Whirl. Received by number 10, Pile, who centers this ball straight inside off the Juventus half. Harold on the ball. Ah, nice shot. Just inches off the crossbar, guys. What a nice shot that was. Barrack RD FC trying to get more goals in this second half. The way this game is playing, we have a lot more goals to see, guys. We're only 17 minutes inside of the second half. 17 minutes. Game being brought to you by FC Elite TV. Foul on Barrack RD. And Juventus playing the ball real fast. Juventus playing the ball real fast. Foul on Juventus FC. Number 99, Barrack RD, Franco. Apparently number 5 stepped on his feet. Jael Utley behind the ball. He plays it short to Jorge Alemán. Jorge Alemán swings the ball across over to the defender number 22, Mr. Gill. Mr. Gill pushing the ball up, trying to find number 10. It's intercepted by number 10, who is in control. Juventus in control. And intercepted by number 99, defender for Barrack RD. Foul, guys. Foul on number 19 from Barrack RD. Ball in favor of Juventus FC. intercepted by number 10. He tried to find Harold, the number 7, his forward. However, he didn't get the ball. The ball was intercepted by the number 3. Number 3 in control for Juventus. He shoves the ball over to the right side of the field to his number 16. Number 16 shoved the ball to number 10. Number 10 for Juventus in control, trying to take on the number 10 from Barrack RD. Juventus still in control. It's stolen away by Barrack RD number 7, who is taking down Harold. Jailotley pushing up the ball quick to the number 10, and number 10 on top of the 18th. Pass the ball to Harold. Harold gives him an offside, guys. Offside was called. It didn't seem that way, but however, the referee has a final say. Juventus trying their thing, the number 10 receiving the ball. He takes on the number 11 and beats him. He's still in control. It's number 10. And it's intercepted by Mr. Gill. Very good defender, guys. Ball is centered to the next half of the field by number 10. Barrack RD in control. Harold with the ball. He passed the ball to Franco, number 99, who passed it back to number 19. Number 19 to his sweeper, Matthew Leal to Mr. Utley. Mr. Utley pushes the ball to number 19. Barrack RD boxing this ball around on the Juventus team. Number 6, Herrmann, has the ball. Good pass. He pushed the ball straight across to Franco. Franco trying to find Bridge. And it's a 6-1 ball game. 6-1 ball game inside his door, Beaton Stadium. Barrack RD is putting a lick on Juventus FC, guys. 6-1. 6-1. Barrack RD FC straight out of City. Looking very good. Very, 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 very good football from the Barrack RD FC team. Herrmann with a beautiful pass to the number 99. Herrmann from FC Elite. On loan again, guys. Herrmann, number 6, coming out of the game. What an excellent, excellent performance for this individual. Excellent performance from Saliman. On loan from FC Elite Club. Number 12 had entered the game for Barrack RD FC. Very good player again. And the ball is stolen. Juventus FC putting the pressure here. Juventus number 22 in control, trying to find one of his players, and he tried to center the ball inside of the boxes. The player received the ball. Number 18 in control, he tried to cross it. Alvin Mangande, he made the stop, but the ball went off for a corner. Corner in favor of Juventus FC. Juventus in control. Number 18, centering the ball. Received by Matthew Leal. Received by World. It's number 11, who is still in control. Very good midfielder. Push the ball to number 12. Number 12 for Barrack RD, stretching this ball. And he lose the ball. Number 12 lose the ball. He's trying to get it back. He's trying to hustle it back. Number 21, in control for Juventus. He pushes the ball back to his goalkeeper, who takes control and push it far left of the field. Number 17 in control of the ball for Juventus. He's still in control, pushing the ball up the field. He made the pass to the number 12, his captain, who apparently has switch side. He left the right side and he went all the way over to the left side. Good clear by number two for Barrack RD, Mr. Gill. Juventus in control, bringing the pressure against Barrack RD. Number 9 in control of the ball, number 9, trying to find number 7, Mr. Harold. Juventus in control of the ball. Juventus is bringing the pressure, guys. These guys really want to come back. I don't know how they will do it, but they're trying their best. Number 19 chases. Good defense. And it's a corner kick, guys. The linesman says it's a corner kick. And the referee agreed. Corner kick in favor of Juventus FC. Number 12 will center his ball into the box for the Juventus team. intercepted by number 12. Watch. Barrack RD on the break. Number 9. Breads in control. Pushing the ball across the hurl. Good stop. Good stop by the goalkeeper for Juventus. Barrack RD is still bringing the pressure, guys. Good interception by Barrack RD. Offside. Offside on Barrack RD. Juventus in control of the ball. Barrack RD team need to stay focused. They are up by a lot of goals, but they need to stay focused. Number 16 for Juventus. Mounting the attack here. Mounting the attack. Trying to center it cross. He found the number 8. He found the number 8. Good defending by Mr. Leal, the sweeper for the Barrack RD FC. Franco on the move. Franco on the move. A very fast player, guys. Barrack RD still in control. Barrack RD still in control. Aye! Nice shot. Over the crossbar, guys. This guy is on fire. This guy is on fire. Franco number 99. Barrack RD FC. Straight off of Billy City. Juventus with their goal kick. We could see more goals in this half, guys. 6-1 in favor of Barrack RD. Number 10, centering the ball, trying to find his number 18. Number 18, receive the ball. He's inside the box, inside the Barrack RD box. Still in control, Juventus still in control. He tried to find his number 5. He missed the shot. Alvin Mangande, excellent, excellent save. Very talented. Barrack RD playing the ball real fast. Number 10 with the ball. Passed off to Harold, number 7. Number 7 pushing the ball up the field. Number 7 pushing the ball up the field. Mounting an individual play. Mounting an individual effort. Foul is called against him. Foul. Foul in favor of Juventus FC. Right on top of their 18 yards. Juventus in control. Juventus in control, number 17. Pushing the ball up the field for Juventus. He tried to find his captain in number 12. However, it's intercepted by number 19 for Barrack RD. Juventus back in control of the ball. Captain is really working for Juventus, guys. Trying to get back in this game. And he's trying. Against Barrack RD, guys, right on the left side of their 18 yard box. This one will be centering by the captain for the Juventus team, number 12. Barrack RD team need to be more careful, guys. Ball went wide. Goal kick in favor of Barrack RD. Inter-district football brought to you by FC Elite TV. Straight out of Belmopan, Isidoro Beaton Stadium. Number 77 is entering the game for Barrack RD FC, and number 7 came out, Mr. Harold. What an excellent performance from that individual. One goal for Harold. Great football. Ball was cleared by Matthew Leal, however it went wide. Throwing inside of the Juventus half. Throw in for Juventus. Number 21 has the ball. He will throw in the ball for Juventus. He finds the number 10. Juventus in control. Number 10 was fouled. by number 12 for Barrack RD. Very talented player again from Juventus, guys. He will try to center his ball and find one of his forward. Ball centered into the box and cleared by Matuliel. Throwing in favor of Barrack RD, deep in their half. Number two, Mr. Gill, will throw in the ball for Barrack RD. And he finds his sweeper, Mr. Matuliel. Salial gave him back the ball. He's trying to find the number 11. Barrack RD still in control. Good football. Number 12 in control for Barrack RD. Ball is stolen away by the Juventus team. Number 22 for Juventus in control. He passes off the ball to his number 10, who tries to find the number 5. Intercepted by Barrack RD. What? This looks like another counter, guys. Franco, the number 9. On fire. With ball. He finds the number 77, who just came in the game for Barrack RD. He's in control. And he pushed the ball off, guys. Goal kick in favor of Juventus. Goal kick in favor of Juventus FC. Good interception there by Mr. Franco. The number 77, who just came in the game, and he slipped. Number 10 for Juventus in control, pushing the ball up, finding his player. His player finds him back. Number 10 in control, trying to find his forward, intercepted by Mr. Leal. And ball throwing in favor of Juventus FC, deep in the Barrack RD half of the field. Number 10. Throwing the ball, find his player. Number 22 on the ball, finding number 20, who pushes the ball back to him. Number 22 in control, pushing across to number 12, his captain. His captain tries a shot. And it went wide. Corner in favor of Juventus. I guess the goalkeeper, Alvin Mangani, thought the ball was his. Number 10, centering this one for Juventus FC. And he centered the ball inside of the box. And it's headed wide by number 16 for Juventus FC. Matuidi pushing the ball wide to his number 2, Mr. Gill. Mr. Gill takes control of the ball, trying to find number 99, Mr. Franco. Juventus number 10 in control of the ball, trying to mount the attack. What a good beat. And he tries to center the ball. Good stop by Matuidi. Nice try. The ball is intercepted by the Juventus team. Throwing in favor of Barrack RD FC. We're 32 minutes inside the second half, guys. Game 6-1 in favor of Barrack RD FC. Matuidi swings the ball across to the right side of the field. Ball is received by the number 12, who pushed the ball off the field. Throwing in favor of Juventus FC. Barrack RD FC trying a strategy here. If you could notice, the number 99 came off the right side. Now he's on the left side of the field. Foul. Call on Barrack RD FC. Ball in favor of Juventus. Juventus pushing the ball to the number 10, who passed the ball to his number 21. Who gave him back the ball? Number 10, pushing the ball up the field. Number 10 pushing the ball up the field. Trying to take on the number 10 from Barrack RD, and he takes him on. He's still in control. Good steal by number 10 for Barrack RD, who steals the ball. He pushed the ball to his number 10, Mr. Franco. Wow, what a nice beat. What a nice beat by Mr. Franco. Ball to the number 77. And it's intercepted by Juventus. Juventus still in control trying a thing. Juventus number 22 in control of the ball. Good control. He tries to find the number 12 who heads the ball and it's intercepted by Mr. Material. Barrack RD FC number 77 is changed. Just push the ball off the field. Ball in favor of Juventus. Juventus team is really trying their thing here, guys. Ball received by Alvin Mangani, who's taking his time. A real professional, guys. Very talented. Number 12 for Barrack RD has the ball. He tried to find the number 9 who missed the ball. It's intercepted by the Juventus team. Juventus still in control. And they lose the ball. Barrack RD FC in control of the ball. Number 99 has the ball. Intercepted by the Juventus team, number 21, who has the ball on the far corner. And a foul is called on number 99, Franco from Barrack RD FC. FC making another change. Number 99 coming out of the game. Franco with 2 goals. What a performance from this individual, guys. Mr. Ryan Simpson has just entered the game for the Barrack RD FC. Our next talented player. Number 12 for Barrack RD, mounting it atop. Finding the number 9, Breads. Breads in control of the ball. Aye! What a shot by Ryan Simpson, who just entered the game. Right off the crossbar, guys. Right off the crossbar. Very, very talented player. The seniest man. Seniest man on this team, by the way, guys. Very talented. Number 9 Breads on the Barrack RD FC took a shot earlier which knocked the win out of the number 3 for a Juventus team. The goalkeeper pushing the ball out to number 21. Juventus in control. Pass the ball to number 10. Number 10 pass the ball back to number 21. Number 21 pushing the ball back to his defender. The number 3, his sweeper. Juventus in control of the ball. Juventus still in control, pushing the ball to the far left side of the field. Juventus finding number 12, the captain. He's in control of the ball. He finds number 20, who tries to find him back up the field. Good defense by the sweeper for Barrack RD, Mr. Material. Very, very smart defending. Number 11 for Barrack RD intercepting the ball. He passes it off to the number 12. Number 12 passes to number 19. Number 19 still in control. He passes it back to the number 12. Number 12 for Barrack RD trying to find Mr. Ryan Simpson. Ball intercepted by Juventus. Juventus now in control of the ball. Juventus in control. Number 16 for Juventus. Bringing the ball up the field. He's trying to find the number 18 who gets the ball and tries a shot. Wide. Goal kick in favor of Barrack RD FC. Barrack RD FC doing it big on their road game. 6-1 inside the Isidoro Beaton Stadium. Good control. Good control by number 11 World. I guess you got to see why this young man gets the name World. Very world-class player. Number 7-7 trying to find number 12. The ball's knock wide. Goal kick in favor of Juventus. We're in the third ninth minute of this game, guys. Third ninth minute. Barrack RD up 6-1. Number 10 intercepted but taken away from him by number 10. Juventus in control. Number 10 in control of the ball for Juventus. Number 10 still in control of the ball. It's taken away by the Barrack RD number 10. Pile in control and he's taken down by number 10. He's taken down by number 10 for Juventus. Barrack RD has a direct kick, guys, in the Juventus half. Number 2, Mr. Gill has the ball. He pushed the ball all the way back to Alvin Mangande, the Barrack RD goalkeeper, who pushed it over the next side of the field to number 19, who finds the number 12 for Barrack RD. Number 19 receives back the ball from number 12, and he finds number 7-7, who gave him back the ball. Barrack RD is boxing this ball, guys. What a nice game for Barrack RD. Number 3 tried to clear the ball. Number 3 for the Juventus team tried to clear the ball and caused a corner. Corner in favor of Barrack RD. Five minutes remaining in this game, including stoppage time. Who knows? Probably 9 more minutes. But in regulation time, 5 more minutes, guys. 5 more minutes. Barrack RD up inside the Isidoro Beaton Stadium. 6-1 over Juventus FC. Number 11 will center in this ball for Barrack RD. Nice center. What a head by Breads, the number 9 for Barrack RD. The ball went just over the crossbar. Juventus in control and number 10 receiving the ball from the goalkeeper. Number 10 taking the ball down the field. Number 10 still in control. He pushed the ball back to the number 21. Number 21 swings the ball across to the number 3. Number 3 in control for Juventus. Number 3 in control and he tries to push the ball up. Good interception by number 77 for Barrack RD. Good touches by the Juventus team. Number 22 for Juventus in control. He tries to find number 18. It's intercepted. Ball in favor of Barrack RD. Barrack RD still with the ball. Barrack RD still the ball. Mr. Utley pushes the ball across to the right side of the field. Ball is in control of Barrack RD. Number 19 tried to cross the ball over to number 9. It's intercepted by Juventus. Barrack RD in control. Mr. Utley in control of the ball for Barrack RD. Push the ball to Mr. Gill. Mr. Gill in control. Push the ball to Material. Material in control for Barrack RD FC. He passed the ball over to number 19. Number 19 on the right side of the field in control. He gives the ball to number 12. And it's offside. Mr. Ryan Simpson is in offside. Good touches by the Barrack RD team. Juventus in control. Ball is centering today. Half of the Barrack RD, but intercepted by Mr. Leal. Number 12 push it back all the way to Alvin Mangande, the goalkeeper. Who push it to the opposite side of the field to Mr. Gill. Mr. Gill in control. Pushing the ball back to Alvin Mangande. Barrack RD team is taking control of this game. The Barrack RD team is taking control of this game, guys. What a good game for the Barrack RD team. Nice try. He still gets it back. Alright, Barrack RD in control. Let's see what will happen here. Mr. Ryan Simpson in control of the ball. He tries to find number 9. The ball is intercepted by the goalkeeper. Number 3 in control for Juventus. He's trying to find his number 10, but the ball is intercepted. Number 10, however, gets the ball. The Barrack RD player fumbles the ball and loses. Juventus in control. Number 10 on the break again. Number 10 trying to mount the attack here, guys. Trying to center. And the ball is pulled by Alvin Mangande. The Barrack RD team is on fire, guys. Mr. Utley in control of the ball. He passed the ball to Whirl, number 11. Who passed the ball to his little brother, number 19. Number 12 in control, he passed the ball to the general. Sir Ryan Simpson, who gives him back the ball. Number 12, trying to cross the ball in. He gives the ball back to Ryan Simpson. Ryan Simpson in control of the ball. And he finds the number 9. And goal! Barrack RD FC, 7 goals. Juventus FC, 1. Big advantage for the Barrack RD team on their away game. 7-1 inside the Isidoro Beaton Stadium. Number 9, Breads from the Barrack RD FC. Hat trick, 3 goals. Excellent game for this young man. Hat trick. Barrack RD FC, guys, 7-1. The Barrack RD FC team holds up the score, guys. They'll have a very comfortable game inside the MCC grounds. Juventus FC inside their half with their throw in. Number 18 received the ball and trying to take on number 77 for Barrack RD FC, who kicks the ball off the field. Throw in again in favor of Juventus FC. Good pass. And that concludes this game, guys, inside the Isidoro Beaton Stadium. Barrack RD wins the game 7-1 over Juventus FC. This was their away game. Home game will be played at MCC ground, guys, giving the Barrack RD FC a comfortable lead going home. What a good game for the guys on the road. Well done by the Barrack RD team representing Belize City.